Welcome, I'm Leslie Finley, Director of Early Childhood Programs. We're excited to tell you more about us and for you to meet our team.
Relief Nursery has two sites with 14 therapeutic classrooms. Children arrive by bus in the morning and in the evening with their parents for parenting classes. Carrie prepares meals for the children and evening classes. Teachers and counselors gather each morning for planning and team building.
Try new things.
Classrooms focus on social and emotional development. Many children at Relief Nursery have special education needs and mental health challenges. Jessie is a site supervisor. She's been here for 22 years.
I love everything we do to support children and families.
Outdoor and pretend play are encouraged.
So they would like to be a doctor.
That's the movie theater.
So they go shopping.
All Relief Nursery programs include home visiting.
Okay, well, I'm taking a parcel to a home visit.
Our outreach team sets up fresh food for the families every week. Both sites have a counseling room for parent and child therapy. Lindsay enjoys celebrating staff.
Today we are handing out t-shirts. Some of us would love to have a whole uniform just of Relief Nursery gear.
Oni oversees Relief Nursery's finances. We have 40 to 50 active grants and 12 to 15 contracts each year. Ray heads our drug and alcohol recovery support programs and child welfare contracts. 30 years ago, Ray was a client. Our development team raises nearly one-third of our agency budget by drawing the community into our efforts.
Thank you.